today is Boycott SeaWorld Day, and PETA is here at Venice Beach to encourage people to boycott SeaWorld today and every day. A recent PETA report showed that SeaWorld trainers are still treating animals like objects. They're standing on dolphins' faces and backs like they're surfboards and not thinking, feeling individuals. Blackfish showed how horribly the orca suffer at SeaWorld, and now it's time for the world to wake up and recognize that dolphins and other animals who are imprisoned in SeaWorld suffer just as much.